how to use VLC as video converter to MP4. Convert from the media menu. Click on the media menu in VLC and then click on convert/save. Using the add button, select one or more video files to be converted. Under profile, choose the target format from the list of formats. The VLC media player easily converts video into different formats such as MPEG or MPEG, MP4, AVI, DivX, ASFWIMB or DVD. You can see a full list of the video file formats that VLC supports. In the targeted file box, select the destination folder and the name of the new video file. Once you have chosen all the settings, click start to begin the conversion. The time to complete the conversion depends on the video length, the settings you have chosen and the speed of your PC.